टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच द नेक्स्ट लेसन ऑफ योर लैंग्वेज बुक एंड दैट इज लेसन 3 फ्रेजेज एंड क्लॉजेस. क्लियर? नाउ कम टू द वर्ड फ्रेज. अ फ्रेज इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स दैट मेक्स सेंस बट डज नॉट गिव कंप्लीट मीनिंग. इट मीन्स इट इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स which makes sense but not the complete meaning without verb or without anything. They make sense only when they are added to another group of words. So to make a proper sentence from phrase we have to make some other words also. Now for example of phrase, see in the morning. These group of words make the meaning but not the complete sentence. With great courage, all the same, near a shop, at the last movement. Next, a phrase can be changed into sentence by adding suitable subject and verb to it. When we add some subjects and verb to the phrase, then it becomes a complete sentence. Each of the above given phrases plays an important role when a subject and verb is supplied to it. For example, my father goes out for a walk. When we add these groups of words with subject and verb with these phrases, then it becomes a proper sentence. Clear? He fought with great courage. With great courage is added with subject and verb. It is all the same whether you call me or not. My father is waiting for me near a shop. Here subject is my father and verb is waiting. He joined the team at the last movement. At the last moment is a phrase and he is the subject and joined is the verb. Okay, Now come to the use of phrase. How to use? A phrase can be used as a subject or as an object of a verb or a preposition in a sentence. See some examples. Helping poor people in my life's mission is my life's mission. Here, helping poor people is subject. So it is used as a subject. I guided all of them. All of them is the object of the verb. We fed up with reading and listening. Now, reading and listening is object of a preposition. Clear? Now, come to the types of phrases. There are mainly 5 different kinds of phrases based on different parts of speech. Clear parts of speech? As you all know that there are 8 parts of speech. Noun, pronoun, verb, adjective, adverb, preposition, conjunction and interjection. Clear? Now come to the noun phrase. A group of words that does the function of a noun in a sentence is called a noun phrase. A group of words that does the function of a noun means group of words when function as a noun, then it is said to be noun phrase. As example, his sudden resignation upset everyone. Number 2, a 50-year-old man was sitting in the garden. These 2 are the examples of noun phrases. Now come to the adjective phrase. Adjective phrase. A group of words that does the function of an adjective is in a sentence is called an adjective phrase. A group of words when it function as an adjective, then it is said to be adjective phrase. For example, Hitesh is a man with strange habits. With strange habits is adjective phrase. This chain is made of gold. Of gold is an adjective phrase. Now come to the third, adverb phrase. A group of words that does the function of an adverb in a sentence is called an adverb phrase. Examples, they lived in a village once upon a time. Once upon time is an adverb phrase. Please keep the chemicals in the storeroom. In the storeroom is adverb phrase. Fourth kind, verbal phrase. A verbal phrase consists of any of the three non-finites, means infinitive, participle and gerund, and its objects or modifiers. Clear? Example, you are studying to pass your board examination with good marks. It is verbal phrase. He enjoys playing cricket in the evening, taking long strides. Dr. Akhil soon reached home. Taking long strides. Now come to the prepositional phrase. A prepositional phrase consists of a preposition, its object and any modifiers of the object. These phrases add descriptive details to a sentence. Clear? They are, example, they are having meeting in the hotel. Please place the chemicals in the storeroom. In the hotel, in the storeroom is a prepositional phrase. Clear? These are the all five kind types of phrases. Almost every phrase contains a keyword that tells us its type. Means from every phrase you can find out that which type of phrase is it. Now come to the phrase, in the blue sky. The word sky shows the noun. So it is a type of noun phrase. It shows that. Very beautiful. The word beautiful is adjective. So it is adjective phrase. Must go. Go shows the verb. So it is a verbal phrase. Before sunset. Before shows the adverb. So it is adverb phrase. Around the world. Around is a preposition. So it is a prepositional phrase. Clear? I think you all understood what is phrase clearly. Clear? Thank you.